Got it.
Got a panda?
Yeah.
Yeah.
but this is a pick and zip race. Ali Abdon from Ethiopia has made a break, running well here, as he did in Washington. This is Ali Abdon, followed by Sam Kalanga, rookie performer, his first half marathon. That's Gilbert O'Carry, fourth record holder at Belmont and at Beach the Beacon. So Abdon, Kalanga, O'Carry, 1, 2, 3. Next, Sam is a Zareba from Kenya. Sam, our second place finisher here a year ago. Four runners on the track here. They're timed. And here's our first woman on the track. Mike Cuba coming through from Brighton. Jesse Brunel, Mike Galvin ready to hold the tape here. Carl Ryan from the B.A.A. on the wheelchair side, Michael Saleta. But for the women,
this is
our 2011 B.A.A. Half Marathon Champion from Rome, Georgia. This is Janet Cherobon-Bawcom, a U.S. citizen, lives here today. Janet, a cardiac nurse in Rome, Georgia.